When I was a boy, growing up in Nigeria, heaven was here, and America was here. I have never wanted anything as much as I wanted to be accepted as an American. But Mike Webster goes mad, and nobody asks why. They make fun of him. They insult him on TV, and now they want to pretend that his disease does not exist, and they want to bury me. I am the wrong person to have discovered this.